Mowgli is ka ko wa halau ke ala kahi nana o puna. Under the direction of Joy Salvador, in his spare time, Nate, as he is affectionately known, or is there a Hawaiian Nate? Is it Nate or Nate?
I can't say. We'll leave it up for interpretation.
Right. Woo! He is a hardcore volleyball player. Well, if his name is Evans, definitely.
Yeah.
He enjoys spending time with friends and family. Please welcome from Keokaha, Hawaii, contestant number 6, Nathan Kuhio Okalani Evans.
I just have to say really, really fast, I'm from Hilo, so yes, we do prefer the rocks over the sand. And I'm also from Keokaha, and my favorite place to swim is a bay called Pu'i. So, very true what she said. Aloha, how's everybody doing tonight? Oh man, that's good to hear. Well, I had this completely written out thing that I was gonna say, but I threw that all out the window. Tonight the theme is Ola ke kaya ulu ike aloha o loko, which says that a community thrives because of the aloha from within. The song that I'm gonna do tonight is called Puna Kuu Aloha. And it was written by a composer, her name is Catherine Mauna Kea. And I just have to say, being from Hilo on the Big Island, Puna has been going through a lot of things and a lot of changes over the past couple of years. From the eruption when it started back in 1983 to the most recent eruptions that made its way into Pahoa, to the taking of the town of Kaimu in the 1990s. But through all of these struggles that the people of Puna have gone through, they have always remained steadfast to each other. And as a community, they are very, very strong and prominent people, and they are very proud people. Anything that comes their way, they can handle it. When the storms come from the ocean, most of the time, Puna bears the brunt of it, and they handle it as a community. They're there for each other. And they really, to me, they embody the saying, Ke kaya ulu, ike aloha uloko, that a community does thrive because of the aloha spirit within. And the composer for this mele, as she journeyed through Puna, it was very, very evident for her, to her, in that she wrote a song about it, to honor the people of Puna, and the love that she felt from them as a visitor coming into their land, feeling the love that they gave her, inspired her to write this song to honor the people. So tonight would be good if we had some mic. And if my hands could stop shaking, that would be even better. That's much better. So for tonight, I'm gonna sing a song for you that means a lot to me, and it is to honor the people of Puna, a song called Puna Kuʻu Aloha, and to honor the people of Kalapana and Kaimu.